Kevin from Heavenly View Ministries in Pine Forest. And what you're doing is not only talking, but we're walking the walk so that the wider community, our people, could see the work of Christ being fulfilled in us. And what we really want to do is just bring our people together with one heart, one mind, one spirit, you know, living a life that reflects Christ. And that's our aim, to get this generation, because we believe that no one should be left behind. And I'm so appreciative of what these guys are doing. They came all the way from overseas to work along with us because they see the need from afar off, us coming together from all ends of the earth to help build the kingdom of Christ and let them know that there is a God who loves them and that there is a champion in each of them.
We want to say a special thank you to Discover Church for sending this wonderful team here to Grand Bahama. They were able to literally re-roof a house and close in a back portion. This means a whole lot to this family. In addition to the physical blessing that was given to the family, it was phenomenal to see the team interacting locally, outreach ministry interacting with the young people, sharing the good news of Jesus Christ in 1 week. God has really done some phenomenal things with this group.
Well, you break me to bond me. You hurt me, Lord, heal me. You cut me to touch me.